Hello, Movie Buffs. Star Trek Into Darkness wants you to believe that beyond the darkness lies greatness.
The cast is wonderful, and the crew is equally wonderful. And
that's so the accomplished director, J.J. Abrams, explaining why he returned to make the sequel after making us believe in the power of Star Trek when he rebooted the franchise back in 2009. He's right, the cast and crew are equally wonderful, but what makes the sequel beguilingly intriguing is its premise.
Make mistakes.
In the case of Star Trek Into Darkness, the less you know about the movie, the better. There's a big element of surprise that I don't want to spoil. All you need to know is that this one is an effective morality play that has shadows of 9/11 and domestic terrorism. An unstoppable force of terror is attacking the Enterprise from within. Most of our heroes from the last Star Trek return, and they're sharper than ever. Our main protagonist, Captain Kirk, played by Chris Pine, and Spock, aka Zachary Quinto, display bromance at its finest. But their friendship will be tested.
Yours burning?
Yeah. We enjoy one another, all of us.
Aw, we enjoy them as well. But joining the cast is Alice Eve as the mysterious Dr. Carol Marcus. And the supervillain of the film is John Harrison, wonderfully played by Benedict Cumberbatch.
So shut your mouth.
Wow, heavy drama there, Captain Kirk. But what I cannot shut up about is how good and how wild this new ride is. Yet, for all its intricate storytelling, I still find the first film better than the sequel. Some narrative mechanisms, in an effort to make them exciting, feel contrived. The shaky camera, the annoying flares, they're back as well. But have no fear, Abrams proved to be a skilled director, and there are some set pieces that will blow your mind. Trust and loyalty are at the heart of Star Trek Into Darkness, and like its title, this one is darker than its predecessor. But trust that you will have a bloody good time. And if you need to catch up before watching the movie, I suggest you go back in time to 1982 and rewatch The Wrath of Khan.
I believe in you, Jim.
And for that, Star Trek Into Darkness gets 3.5 Earth Will Fall kisses.
So there you have it, movie buffs. Star Trek Into Darkness is engaging and fascinating. I'm Manny the Movie Guy. Live long and prosper.